Want to make sure you never miss a Kindly Keyin video again? Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell to turn on notifications.
Branny Chapter 2 got a new update. Let's check it out. Hello everybody, I am Kindly Keyin and welcome back to Granny Chapter 2. It's been quite some time. Check it out. We got a new update. Version 1.1 is here and it says, what's new? More places to explore in the house. A new way to escape from the house. A new weapon. New items to look for. A new game over scene. Fix some bugs! That's probably the least exciting one, but the rest of those seem pretty cool. Let's try it out. See if we can find some of this new stuff. Alright, day one. So that we have the highest chances possible of actually seeing a lot of this new stuff, I am playing on easy, also only granny, no grandpa. He smells weird. That's the only reason we're not playing with grandpa. Granny, on the other hand, she smells fantastic. Alright, let's see what's new. Let's go upstairs. For the record, this is the very first time that I am playing version 1.1, so I am seeing this stuff for the first time, just as much as you are. There's Spider Babby. Hello, you're still here. Okay, this seems all the same. This bunker theme seems kind of weird, but, oh, whoa, what? What is that? Is that a picture of Grandpa? Huh. It looks like we might have, like, a painting that we have to put back together, kind of like we did in Granny 1. Interesting. Now, where is this picture? I don't know. Let's continue exploring. Oh, is that another piece? That is another piece. Well, wait a second. What is this? Hello? We got stairs going up. And then a locked door. Well, that's disappointing. How do we get in there? I must find out. I'm just gonna put this next to that picture. Hopefully that doesn't get Granny's attention. Although it probably will. Hello, what are you? Helicopter key? What? Is that the new escape? Am I gonna get to fly a helicopter out of Granny's house? That seems absurd and amazing. How do I make this happen? Okay. This must happen. We're escaping Granny's house in a helicopter. How insane is that? I'm just gonna drop this here because I don't know how to use it yet. But we need to get upstairs. So hopefully that got Granny's attention. I do want to get a weapon so that I can protect myself against Granny. Helicopter manual. You can now control a helicopter. That's all it takes. Just put a helicopter manual in your pocket and you're a helicopter pilot. It's science. Okay, what is that? That's a padlock key. That's not new. I should not be excited about that, but for some reason I am. Everything's exciting again in Granny. This is so cool. What? Glass fuse. Okay, I expect that this is also for the helicopter. Oh, we've got a door here. Wait a second. Is that the door that I couldn't get through? And we now have another way to access Granny's room. That's cool. Okay. We also have another way for Granny to find us, which is less cool. Like, she could sneak up going that way, right? That's okay. I have a taser and I'm gonna tase you. Okay. Hope you enjoy that, Granny. Can I have that back? 2 minutes? 2 minutes of peace and quiet? I love it. Okay. This glass fuse is probably important. I'm thinking that I'll put it next to wherever I threw the helicopter key, which was down here, right? Right there. This is where you're gonna live now. Do you think there's like a... Wait. Is this new? That seems new. Maybe that's how you get to the helicopter? I don't know. Let's take the security key. We have not explored the area above the security room. So that could be how we get to the helicopter. Maybe there's like a... Oh, duct tape. Okay. Holy moly, this is cool. I really, really want to find this helicopter. You guys seeing this? What is going on here? This is like a little hatch in her kitchen. Why? I don't know. Where did I put the taser? There it is. Protect me, taser. Granny's gonna wake up. I know it. There she is. Blaster. All right. You go to sleep for 2 minutes, Granny. Let me continue exploring. I must find
the helicopter that you have on the top of your house.
Why does Granny have a helicopter on top of her house? You know what? I don't even care. Something terrible has happened. This lamp seems to be blocking my pathway into the security room. Okay, for some reason that worked. I'll take it. I would like this lamp to disappear, though. You're a door handle. I don't know if I need you. Let's climb the ladder. Let's see what's up here. There's another door. This is a... Something is blocking this door from the other side. Let me in. Okay, I don't know if we need gasoline for helicopter. Found the weapon key. Not sure how useful that's gonna be. Oh, we got another door.
What does this do?
Something is missing here. Oh, the painting! This is where we put the painting. Okay, so this is how we unlock the room to the helicopter? I very much hope so. We need the painting of Grandpa. It's Grandpa's helicopter, not Granny's. She doesn't even know he has it. But sometimes she'll be sitting in the living room and wondering what that loud noise is. That's the sound of helicopter propellers. Sort of. But they're very loud. Okay, we are definitely onto something. Also, the lamp got out of the way. Thank you, lamp. Really appreciate that. Didn't know Granny was awake. Okay, well, it was bound to happen sooner or later. I accept. So I think we found two pieces of the painting. No, actually, now that I think about it, we may have seen all three. And I'm pretty sure I know where they all are. Let's head downstairs since we're down here. Let's just see what's going on with Gus. Hello, Gus. He's waving. Hi. So cute. I don't think there's much for us to do down here. Who cares about boats anymore? We got helicopters. I found my stun gun. Hello, stun gun. Let's go stun Granny. There's the two pieces of the painting. And then I think the third one is on the dining room table upstairs. Oh, I think Granny's in here. Be careful. Yep, there she is. Take her out. I shouldn't have done that. That was a mistake. I'm not gonna be able to get my stun gun ammo unless I drain the water. Oops. I should probably get the shotgun then. But let's do this since, you know, we're here. All right, does this work? Yes, it does. That's one. Let's grab the weapon key. Okay, now I have the shotgun to protect me. And I think it knocks Granny out for a longer period of time. So it's a win-win. Now let's grab this other piece of the picture and then leave our shotgun that we just got. Bad idea? Probably. That's two. Huh, I wonder what this is a picture of. Tough one. And there's our last picture. Ha ha! I still have no idea what this is a picture of. It's very strange. Oh man, this is exciting. Go ahead and plop that down. Oh, it's Grandpa! For the record, I knew it was Grandpa. You guys knew it was Grandpa too. It was very obvious that it was Grandpa. Let's go outside, maybe. Where are we going? We have another lock. What the heck? Huh? Oh. This is crazy! We got like one of those weird shotgun games. This has to be the weirdest security system that anyone has ever installed in their house. Could you imagine every time that you want to go fly your helicopter, you got to go get a shotgun and play like a little carnival game in order to open the door? Seems really inconvenient. Let's be honest. Granny, Grandpa, they're weird. On the bright side, we get what seems to be like an endless supply of ammo. So that's pretty sweet. Now I do want to get my shotgun back, and I do also want to avoid getting caught by Granny, who I believe is now awake. Yes, she is, I heard her. She's laughing. Is she laughing at us or is she laughing with us? That's the question. There she is. Hey, what's up? Sorry. All right, let's go play our carnival game. To fly a helicopter. It makes sense, okay? Now, I feel like this is gonna be tricky. Can I... Oh, they don't show up in consistent spots. Sneaky little buttons. Oh, I got one. Now, how quickly do I have to do this? Hopefully, those lights don't turn red again. Oh, gosh, this is bad. Oh, this is so bad. Okay, accuracy with the shotgun has never been my strong suit. Get it? Okay, that's two.
You're testing me, Grandpa. You're testing my patience more than anything else.
Get him! Yes! I win the carnival game.
Aw, no more ammo. Once you beat it, you run out of ammo. I guess that's fair. Now, what's next?
Oh no!
Grandpa, you are so sneaky. Oh, I didn't die. It just kind of like knocked me out for a second.
Okay, that is acceptable.
This time we know what to expect. So what am I supposed to do? Oh.
Okay, this is where the fuse is required. We can do this. We have the fuse. We have the technology. Blaster!
Okay, she's not awake anymore.
Where's my fuse?
Oh my gosh, it rolled all the way to this corner. Hi, Granny. I'm very excited to fly your helicopter. Just wanted to let you know. Okay, bye.
Okay, fuse. You go there. So I'm assuming that makes it so that the trap door doesn't go anymore. Okay, it totally worked.
What is this? It's Grandpa's lunchbox.
Hand grenades. Okay.
The helicopter, it's so beautiful.
It's so beautiful. Okay. This opens another pathway. Very nice. Get a little bit quicker access. This is insane. Now, what do we actually need to get the helicopter going?
Engine start. I can't start the helicopter yet. The question is, why? Does it need fuel? It does need fuel. Okay.
We have the helicopter key, and we definitely saw the gasoline. I think that we have everything we need to fly out of here, which is insane. Oh my gosh. The gasoline can, it was right here.
So easy. I can't believe this is actually happening. This is so beautiful.
What an absurd way to escape from a psychotic old lady and old man in their helicopter.
It's so perfect. Oh man, this game, it just keeps getting better. All right, I'm going back in. We need the key.
Oh, Granny's awake. Okay. That's okay. We can work with that. You know what? I'm just going to grab the helicopter key. I'm going to make a run for it. I'm not even going to knock her out. Now, I don't know if there's more pieces to get the helicopter flying, but this is the last one that I know of, so we're just going to go for it. Let's see if this works.
I'm so excited.
Engine start. No. No.
Okay, maybe we need to put the key. I can't start the helicopter yet. Okay, so I'm definitely missing something else, but I don't know what.
The propeller is definitely like bent, but I thought that helicopters, like when you store them, that's what they do. Do they do that? I don't know. I'm no helicopter pilot. Oh, I need to fix this rotor blade.
How do I do that? What have we seen so far? What kind of items have we used?
You know what? Duct tape. Where did I find that duct tape? Duct tape is the answer to all of our problems.
Granny, I'm sorry about this, but I need to find that duct tape that I saw earlier and I don't remember where I saw it. So I kind of need to scavenge. Okay, yeah, it's right there. Sweet.
That was way faster than I thought it was gonna be. Please tell me this is the last piece to this puzzle. And we are flying out of here.
Let's see. So we just need to do that.
Ho ho ho! Who's a helicopter pilot now?
This is something that a helicopter pilot would never do, for the record.
But this is an emergency survival situation. Please tell me that's it. We're getting out of here. We're flying out. We're helicopter pilots. Engine start! Let's go!
The music.
So epic. This is so good. See ya. Bye.
We're out. We're out of here.
That was amazing! Helicopter escape in Granny Chapter 2!
What more could you ask for? Honestly, where do you go from here? Incredible. We've done it. Now, I will note that we did find grenades and we didn't actually use them. I think we're gonna have to try those out in a future episode. But that, my friends, was incredible. That is gonna do it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, be sure to hit that like button. And of course, if you'd like to see more, you can subscribe to my channel by clicking on that little circle with my logo in it right below this window. You can also watch more of my videos by clicking on the sides of the screen. But otherwise, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.